offcuts. What to do with them? With virtually every turning project you end up with extra bits. Most of them are destined for the burn pile, but once in a while you can take these scraps and turn them into treasure. Today's ZW takes an offcut from the very large burl that was featured in our last video titled Breaker of Tools, and turns a plate. With the random chaos that is so common in wood turning, this plate ends up to be an almost perfect lid for the breaker of tools bowl. Next time you are about to clean up your workshop and fill a rubbish bin, stop, take a moment. Remember this plate. If it helps, sit your spouse down and have them watch this video. You see, robot narrators are wired with intuition. I have computed that 65% of the time, makers throw things into the rubbish bin under pressure from their significant other. Please like this video. Share it with that person who thinks you need to reduce your clutter. Subscribe. This is good content. Thank you.
La 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 la